real, dude. We haven't played together in like 20 years, all sober, so. We've been zigzagging around Europe and shit, zigzagging around the States. To be in New York City is a big fucking deal, man. Especially with our friends out here. And I appreciate this very much. We can't do this shit without you, so thank you. This song's a little thick, check it out. We'll be right back.
no.
That's kind of what I was thinking. You rap bastard. I love seeing all my old New York City punk ass motherfuckers showing up.
Punk ass motherfuckers!
That's the real deal right there. Warms my heart, man. Alright, you old fuckers, let's see if you still got something in you. Between 7th and 8th, the band was just 2 years. True.
Go Pepper!
Alright, my friends, this is our last song. We're out of here. I know. You know, We appreciate your support very much. Hopefully you'll see us in 2016. Bring your Brant kids out with you when you come back. If you are. I'm going to send this song out to the Eagles of Death Metal, man, because they've been through a lot of shit. And if anybody knows, it's New York City, so you understand what's going on. Pretty much enough said. The song also goes out to you guys, too. Be well, be safe, stay between the ditches. The song's called Clean My Wounds. We'll see you next time. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
applause. Yeah.
By the way, I'll buy him a drink later.